Hello everyone! Needless to say that this video is taking a lot longer than expected. An unfortunate mix of university studies and employment. So just to get something on the board, I decided to make a quick detour and answer a question that absolutely no one had asked me. But goddamn, do I think it'd be kinda funny anyway. Can you beat Persona 5 Royal with only a pancake? So, there is no easing into this. I'm just gonna show this. Here's a pancake. Hooked up to PlayStation mapping, because not gonna lie, I've been thinking about doing this for a while now. Finally got everything that I wanted to. I think enough said there. It's kind of a bit messy at the moment, but it will do the job. The main reason I'm doing this is because I feel like I need to upload something to the channel. This is easy enough for me with a whole day's worth of messing around with these wires until they got right. That's not sticking in. Just ignore that. But basically, the edit for the next video is taking way too long. It's going to be over 2 hours, I reckon. Maybe 90 to 120 minutes. And to pass the time with something on the channel, I thought this would be a fun little experiment. It's also clickbaity as hell. So, I mean, that doesn't hurt. So what I've got here is this little bracelet that I'm going to show the camera. And basically, I'm wearing this to ground me to Earth. I've got it hooked up to two Makey Makeys, which are like Arduinos. Whenever I touch a pancake, sends a key press into the computer, which registers that as a input on a PlayStation controller, and then that goes into the PlayStation 3 Remote Play. So ideally, that button, that pancake there, should be X. You have no idea the pain I've been through to set this up. Okay, issue number one here. If the pancakes are joined together, I can't believe I'm explaining this. If the pancakes are joined together, sometimes it'll register another input than what's actually happening. So I think these two have got something that's like some moisture that's gone in there, like a bit of water that's created a conducting path, and it's unreliable. So this might be a little difficult to get the presses we want. I'm gonna chuck on my bracelet and we're gonna play. I should be able to fast forward, yeah. Oh no, it's joined up those, hang on, I can see glue there. Yeah, so glue typically doesn't conduct, except the stuff I bought clearly does. I don't know why. Needless to say, please don't do something like this. I think I'm ending the sentence there, yeah. Okay, so that's definitely mapped to the look up button. There is glue there. Go! But hopefully if I just tap it in the right place, we'll be fine. This is going to be a bit painful if you can't already tell. Go down! So, to remedy this problem, I have bought a ton of electrical tape. To make do repairs to this as we go along. It is possible that on the program I'm using, I've accidentally mapped these two to the same thing. So to diagnose problems like this, we have notepad. That's a two. That's nothing? Oh, that might be tab, actually. Yes! Let's go, okay. X! Go and press X! No! What? Oh! Why can't you find the interaction bit? Oh! We got it! Probably the easiest challenge I've done this. I'm not planning on making this a full thing though. Turn! Oh! Okay. I think if I squish it down, it triggers the other one. So let's just lightly tap that button for now. No, that's not. It's not doing anything. Down! Leave! Get out! How do you get out of this? Why are you going up? Let's do another notepad check. If I press both at the same time. Only one goes. So, whoa, ah! I don't know what I did there, but it works. Let's run. go. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Let's go, Pancake Pad. Sprint. Oh, and look up, apparently. All right, ideas for name, people. For names. I think we're going with, Mr. Pancakes. Oh no, have I backspaced? P. This A. That'll do, it's close. Oh, so is the other A, hang on. No! What? It's deleting it! P. Ah. We're going with that because I'm not messing around in that menu. Okay. Did you see how much pain it took me to spell pa? Catchy's not happening. Not until I fix this design. This is shocking. Okay, we're almost up to like an actual bit of gameplay. Kinda cool, I know. Oh, yeah. Well, at least we know the setup works in battle. That's all we really need to be doing. I wonder if I'll be able to ambush here. This will be interesting. Let's find out. Okay, let's save the game just in case anything happens here. Guess we're not saving it through that method. So I'm happy to announce that I've discovered the reason why people normally don't put follows in their alert box. Looks like someone's ruining this for everyone, it seems. Welcome everyone. We have expanded upon the Pancake Pro. Basically, I redid it, made a new pancake, and here we are. I just want to make sure my bracelet, I've got a new bracelet. It's fashionable, it's, you know, while connected to my body, there is going to be no input lag whatsoever as we play today. I'm looking forward to this. Oh, hang on. I'm bad at the game. 2 moments. No. Yeah, it is very much, you go forward and you don't get to control how much you're going forward by. That is the one thing about this. Oh, I'm good at the game, okay. What? Where was my luck, like, last challenge run ago? Excuse me? Yay, good. Alright. Benefits of the new pancake pad include the fact that, we're color-coded now, which I'm not quite- the only reason I really did that is because, I don't have that much blue electrical tape. I do have of many colors, though. Oh. Right look isn't working. Okay. I don't have, wait, I have left. We're just gonna turn left for whenever we need to turn right. I've got this fly in my room. I don't think the mic's picking it up, but I think it's really eyeing off the pancake. It is time for us to skip through all this nonsense. Okay. Oh, I just sneezed over, no! Oh, I didn't even think about what I just did then. My brother, so, you know, he's like, oh, I picked up something for you today. And I was like, awesome, this is going to be great, you know. My brother's not generally a caring, gifting person, but he got me something from when he was out in town, right? And he's like, oh, it's waiting for you on your desk, you know. In like a very positive heartline tone, I was like, oh, I was really looking forward to it. It's a bill. Let's order some dinner while we're here also. Japanese. We're in the mood for Japanese. We're always in the mood for Japanese here. Hello, can I please place an order for pickup? I completely understand why Tevin decided, you know, I'm done with the Persona 5 content, right? Because legit, if this game just had a fast start option, it wouldn't be horrible. If we could just skip all this filler. Not being able to turn right is going to make this a bit harder. Oh, we actually got the ambush. awesome. Your fine as is. There we go. Ah, shit. I'm good at this game, trust. Alright. Time to go.
Okay.
Well then. No! Go and let me. No! No! I just want to all out attack. What do you mean? I really hope it's this one. It's the other one. Oh. We're gonna get there eventually. Come on. Yes! Alright, it could just be that, yeah. We've lost this one. Oh, shh! No! You know, maybe we're fine. Maybe we'll be fine. Why won't you work? I plugged you in even. No! Just to make sure. Oh. Don't tell me it's the actual wire itself. Hang on, let's replace it. Alright, we're working. This is gonna be interesting. Oh! Come on! Turn! Turn to face him! Oh! Okay, yep, turn that way. Oh, this is not going well. Look down. No! Okay, we're stuck looking up now. We might just... Oh, no! Attack! Alright, we got there. My lights are actually smart lights. Which means I can control them from my phone. So, if I get this for you guys now, let's make my lights green. You're probably not gonna be able to tell this on the video too well. Hang on. What's the color that we can do? Yeah, we're fine. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, the wheel seat at least will give us some SP heal. Okay. So we wanna look to the right. We should be careful. Oh! Find the No! Oh! The medium heal skill we get for this will be very useful for the next fight. Oh shit! Oh no! That could have gone bad. Okay, we're fine. Yeah. We're leaving. Oh no. That. Oh no! Oh, that sets me back so much. Oh no! I've got to do Heavenly Punisher again. Okay. Oh, critical? What is with the Pancake, you know, the Pancake Pro 3.0? And critical hits. It's just better. Uh-oh. We start running now. We just run. We run. Oh! So let's be cautious. Quickly, yes! Rather annoyingly. Oh. Oh no! No, 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 no! We have an issue now. We are all done. I've just noticed there's a little bit of lag on like the camera and my input. Okay, this shouldn't be... Oh, look. We're pretty underleveled. We'll see. Oh, okay, good job, Morgana. That was worrying there for a second. Oh, crap, we didn't time it. Everyone might be about to die. Oh! Ah! Okay. Oh. Well, we're kind of screwed still. Alright, we just gotta revive the right people in the right order. Ah, shit. Can we send him again straight away? No, he's got to attack more. Hey! Alright. We're gonna let Ryuji die. Oh! I think we're good! Yes! Yes! I was almost a dumbass then. If that hit Joker, that probably would have been game. Hey, we did it! Almost cuts out immediately. Oh no. You know, I think that summarizes this video pretty well. Quickly put together and completely falling apart at the seams. So this was attempt one. And the whole idea was that, like, I have these cardboard little cutout bits here that I can cook a pancake of this size, you know, cut them in and slot them in, and it'll all be nicely. And actually, it kind of worked. The only problem is that I used glue. And, like, glue generally isn't conductive. This was. I don't know why, but, like, the world's only conductive glue. But the thing is, I'd press something up here, and I'd activate, like, 10 different keystrokes down here, and I'd have no idea what's going on. So this was attempt one, and it was scrapped, like, almost immediately. Like, fucking... but then we had version two, which you can see in the video. And then we had version three, and version three kinda actually functioned as a sad man. He looks so sad. He's got, like, dreadlocks at the side as well. I didn't realize that.